First stop, Bunny's Superette in Manchester, where we stock up pretty good.
We're going to grab the apple pies while we can. Maybe a box of donuts. You said you wanted the Frosted Devil's Foods. All right, I'll get that for you.
One problem, though, no Twinkies.
They bought them all yesterday.
Really? Who did?
All the customers.
So we head down to Merrimack in search of the golden prize at Reed's Ferry Market, and we find the last package left. Then this happened.
So you're telling me you won't sell that to me?
No, this is going to be mine. This is the last one. I'm grabbing it.
But it's on the shelf!
It's not for sale. I'm sorry.
So you're not going to sell me your last package of Twinkies?
How much do you pay?
When's the last time you've been inspected by the health department? Well, honey bun.
Just to smooth things over, we nearly cleaned him out of his other Hostess products.
I'll take a thing of funny bones, too, if you got them.
Still without the elusive Twinkies, though, we head back to Manchester, and we finally strike gold with the last package at a store on Elm, where I remembered something a clerk had told me earlier in the day.
I think a lot of people can make a lot of money selling Twinkies right now.
Bingo, and it's time to hit the streets.
I got your Twinkies. I got your apple pies. Hostess out of business, you know, right?
Yeah.
What do you give me for the apple pie?
I don't know. What's their current retail price?
Well, $1.59. You're looking at three times that on the street, I would think, right?
$5 for a couple Twinkies. That's tough.
Where are you going to get your Twinkies tomorrow?
Obviously, this was just an experiment, and no money ever changed hands. But with the way Hostess treats are disappearing, who knows?
You think about it. I'll be here for a little bit. You think about it.
On the streets of Manchester, Josh McKelvin, WMU.